A column chart can help us visually compare data differences and is also one of the chart styles often used in work. Take this table as an example. How can we quickly compare the differences in each country's sales? Click Insert, click Chart, and click Column. Click the column with the mouse, and then the editing window will pop up on the right. Here we can modify the color of the column in Fill and Line. Click Series. We can adjust the gap between the columns in the series overlap and the width of the columns in the gap width. Now we find that we cannot clearly see the differences between data in this chart because the sales in several countries are very close. At this time, we can double-click the ordinate axis, and then the editing window will pop up on the right. Click Axis Options and click Axis. We can adjust minimum in bounds. Since the sales of all countries have exceeded 500,000, we can enter 500,000 here. Then the height of the column will change. Now click Add Chart Element and select Data Labels. In this way, we can see the differences between data very intuitively. We can also make separate comparisons for the sales of some countries. Click Chart Filters on the right of the chart. Check the month and country of the required data. By this, we can compare the data we want quickly. It's quite convenient, isn't it? Did you get it?